Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the Bank Nifty and Nifty has performed and how the Bank Nifty and Nifty can perform on Monday. See, if you look at this chart, what we can see that the Bank Nifty is making a narrow range. Okay, so once this narrow range breaks side or downside, then we can see there can be a sharp rise in the price of Bank Nifty. Okay, and it can go further high to a new level. Okay, see, look at this range. A range is also there. So suppose if the Bank Nifty opens in this particular range, we can see a resistance at around 35778. Before that, it has to break a range of 35721, and then we can see a level of 84, and then we can see a level of 35916. Suppose if it breaks this range, then we can see it can come into a range of 36 to 21. Okay, and this level is already tested here. Chances are higher it can go and touch a level 36500 also. Okay, and after crossing a level of 36200, it can go and touch a level of 36300 also and getting further high. Okay, suppose if it opens in this particular range, then we can see a strong support at around 35364, and if it goes more below that level, to hum isko dekh sakte hain ki 35260 it can come. Okay, or suppose if it opens in this particular range, agar wo isi range mein open hota hai, then we can see it can go with a this will be a resistance. So 35364 to bounce karke it can come down again. ओके, सपोज अगर ये ऊपर की तरफ खुलता है, दैट इज़ अराउंड 35800 900, देन वी कैन सी इट कैन बाउंस बैक फ्रॉम दिस लेवल, और इफ इट गो कम डाउन, देन वी कैन सी अ रेजिस्टेंस 35911. ओके, सो दिस इज़ द पॉइंट. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इज लेट्स वेट वेयर द मार्केट ओपन्स एंड देन वील डिसाइड वेयर वील ट्रेड अकॉर्डिंगली. ओके, सो इफ वी टॉक अबाउट निफ्टी, see, Nifty is on all-time high. Okay, if you look at this level is already tested twice, so chances are high that if the Nifty crosses a level of 7011, then we can see a further upside in the price of Nifty. Suppose if it opens in this particular range of 600 950 or something around, then we can see there can be a bounce back from 600 670 or 50. Okay, so this is the range. We can see a range, a support at around 650. Okay, suppose if it opens below 650, then we can see that it will treat as a resistance. Okay, 16654, then if it crosses, then we can see further upside in the price of Nifty. So what we have to do is wait for where the market opens the Nifty. If it opens on the upside, then we can see this will treat as a support, and then we can see, suppose if it opens in this particular range, then we'll treat this as a strong resistance, and then if it crosses, then we can see further on the buying side. Suppose if it opens below this range, then we can see this, treat this as a support or resistance. So if it opens below this level, we'll treat this as a resistance, and if it crosses upside, we can be on the buying side. Okay, so let's wait where the market opens for the Nifty, and then we'll trade accordingly. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you.